Hi everyone, so welcome back to my channel. And in this video I'm going to tell you how to fix this error iostream.h, no such file or directory. So this error you will get in libc++. So fix this error, you have to remove this .h file where you are getting error. I'm getting in line number 1, right? Here it is line number. So I'm removing here .h. After that I'll click compile. Now I'm not getting that error. Okay. So in libc++ some header files are there that we are not writing .h there. Like iostream, fstream and many more. Okay, thank you for watching this video. If you are new, then please subscribe our channel.